in that little lightweight division. This bout is brought to you by Jody Guardia's Star Boxing, sponsored by Camelot, Fox Hollow, and WBAB Radio. Introducing your three judges scoring this contest ringside, Tony Paolillo, Carlos Ortiz Jr., and Kevin Morgan. Your referee for this contest, Mr. Arthur Mercanti. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He wears the solid black trunks. He weighed in officially at 133 pounds. His professional record, one victory against two defeats. From Pritchard, Alabama, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Michael, the Iron Bull Doyle. His opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner. He wears solid red trunks. He weighed in at a ring at even 134 pounds. His professional record, a perfect one. Five fights, five victories. Three of them coming by way of knockout. From Plainview, New York, Angry.
Good evening, gentlemen. You received the rules early in the night. Let's have a nice, clean fight. Touch gloves. Good luck to the both of you.
and gentlemen, this is the sixth and final round. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get a nice round of applause time for both of these fighters. After six rounds of action here at the Paramount, we go to the judges' score totals. Carlos Ortiz Jr., 60-54. Both Tony Palillo and Kevin Morgan scored this bout 58-56. All for your winner by unanimous decision.